that kind to do anything that it hasn't been available in the past.
I was very pleased to see the front page of the Financial Review yesterday or the day before talk about tax breaks for startups. I had, had a breakfast with Paul Fletcher a couple of years ago up in on the North Shore of Sydney, and I proposed to him, well, I suggested he have a look at what's going on in Israel and Singapore and the UK, giving tax breaks to...
Into that position, but obviously co-authored royalties for regions, and I think she's just sort of felt as if it's time.